Four pilots are feared dead after an Australian Army helicopter crashed into water off Hamilton Island in Queensland on Friday night, with search and rescue teams discovering aircraft debris. As the search continues, the Australian Defence Force has announced a temporary pause on the use of MRH-90 helicopters as a precaution. Around 800 Defence and Emergency Service personnel have joined the search for four crew members of an Army MRH-90 helicopter that dished into the ocean on Friday night as authorities begin to examine the recovered wreckage. The MRH-90 Taipan helicopter went down near Lindaman Island about 10:30 p.m. on Friday. The aircraft was reported missing while participating in a two-chopper nighttime training activity as part of Exercise Tasliman Sabre, a training operation that involves defense forces from Australia, the US and other allies. Officials have not offered a cause for the incident or indicated when the exercises might resume. The military exercise was paused on Saturday morning so personnel could call their families and let them know they are safe. Some exercises resumed later in the day, mostly in Western Australia and the Northern Territory. Defence exercises, which are so necessary for the readiness of a defence force, are serious. They carry risk, Defence Minister Richard Marles told reporters on Saturday in Brisbane. As we desperately hope for better news during the course of this day, we are reminded about the gravity of the act which comes with wearing a nation's uniform. A CQ rescue crew spotted debris near Dent Island early on Saturday morning. A search is underway to find the four crew members and their families have been notified. Chief of the Defence Force General Angus Campbell said that Queensland authorities, members of the public and US personnel were taking part in the search. US Defence Secretary Lloyd Austin offered his support while speaking at high-level strategic talks in Brisbane. It is the second time an Australian MRH-90 has been involved in an emergency this year after a Taipan dished into waters of the New South Wales south coast in March. The chopper was taking part in a nighttime counter-terrorism training exercise when it ran into trouble and 10 people had to be rescued. The Taipan helicopter has earned a reputation as unreliable in recent years, with malfunctions and technical issues forcing several groundings of Australia's fleet.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.